personajes defectuosos, cuando veo personajes.
Her own person, she has her own desires, her own needs. And now I'm saying too, when you look at cinema, and see, maybe this is also why I love foreign cinema so much, because the female characters are so interesting and complex, just like male characters are, just like men and women are in real life. And I think for me, what's so interesting about this film, about what Soap does is, you know, the heroes in this film do complicated things, and the villains in this film do actually very empowering and inspiring things. And it goes to show that to be a human being isn't to be one thing. There's so many layers of being human, and women are human, so I want to see that in our media.
Y nuestra última pregunta.